Yeah, yeah. The bear's a little weird.
It's only gonna be a real thing. What's the worst that can happen? How are you planning on spending the rest of your summer?
There's a festival in my home commune where we celebrate the end of the summer completion.
And what we believe is you can't end summer without spending it with your loved ones.
I totally get what you're saying. My best friend and I, we're planning on spending the rest of our summer together, but we just don't know what to do yet.
Why don't you guys come to the commune? It's a lovely place, beautiful scenery, lovely women.
Hey dude, listen. Scratch your old plans, I'm coming up there to get you. We're gonna take you to this fall festival. There's supposed to be tons of beautiful women, and get this, everything will be free of charge. Everything will be taken care of. All right, I'll see you soon. Love you, bye.
Thanks so much. Thank you.
Guys, you guys have no idea how excited we are to have you guys here.
Thanks for having us, man.
No problem. We couldn't end summer completion without you. Now, please, get dressed.
And let the festivities begin.
Everyone, please, please greet our honored guest.
Hey, guys.
Kat, could you kindly get the girls and tend to the oracle, please?
Absolutely.
Thank you.
Hi, I'm Kaz. Would you like to hang out later, maybe during the festivities?
Of course. First, allow my chores to complete me as I complete them.
He's our oracle, Rupert. He's the one who decides who will join us for completion.
He's a stuffed bear.
He's the product of our completion.
Dude, can you believe this place? It's fucking awesome! Everyone's dressed so well, and that girl, she's gorgeous!
Yeah, I guess, man. I don't know.
Hey, what do you mean? I mean, I'd hate to say this, but you sound a little ungrateful. Look where you are, okay? This is supposed to be the end of summer.
Listen, I love you, but you're so distracted by your need to breed that you can't see these people are fucking crazy.
They're not fucking crazy, dude. I mean, it's just their weird culture, that's it.
Yes, they worship a fucking stupid stuffed bear.
Okay. I get it. The bear's a little weird, but it's just one weekend. What's the worst that could happen?
Today marks another completed summer. Each year, this cosmic dance bursts with decadence and without permission. It twists all of our arms collectively, completing us yesterday to be whole tomorrow, my friends. Skål!
Skål!
Focus on the flower. It'll be your guide.
Gotta understand, Johnny. Nothing lasts forever. Everything comes to an end.
No.
But it's never truly lost. It's just recirculated. No. Back into the cycle. No. Back into completion.
No.
Every heart that stops, another beats. No.
And the Oracle has chosen you, John.
No! No!
You'll be the reason for our completion.
No! No! No!
So you're planning on staying?
There's nothing left for me. I am complete here. I can see now that this is what's best for both of us. I guess it wasn't just a stupid stuffed bear after all.